Hello everyone. So, yep, playing this game. Everybody's probably knows what it is. If not, it's Slender. You're just walking through the woods, trying to avoid the Slenderman. I watched one quick video about it, and I was like, oh, I love scary games. Scary games. Who doesn't want to scare themselves? There's a big creepy tree. Oh, there's a... I'm supposed to be collecting 8 pieces of paper. Can't run. Okay. Whatever. How do I take it? Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. That thing. Do you hear that? Collect these 8 pieces of paper and avoid Slenderman. Or not Slenderman. Hell yeah, Slenderman. Watching the video, they suggested not turning around. Apparently you'll just get lost through the woods and come up to, you know, it just randomly generates you to where you need to go. That means you're close to him or he's close to you. I don't know. I just flipped it. Oh my god. I think that was my roommate. Their door. I don't know about that. Inside a building. Scary movies, for the love of God. Just book it. Go in the woods. Go in the woods. Get as far away from there as possible. I don't know where the fuck I'm going or what I'm doing. But I'm getting away from there. Oh God. Why? I feel like there should be something. somewhere. I'm really glad I didn't see him earlier. He got all staticky. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that means he was there. I just ran like a little girl. There's these things. Oh, that looks like paper. But I don't... Oh shit! Oh shit, I didn't even see him. Oh god, I just...